This video shows how to connect wirelessly to a Windows 7 computer with inbuilt wireless. If you're looking for a wired connection, please see our other help video. Before we start, we need two pieces of information which can be located on the back of your router or with the Wi-Fi card that was sent with the router. The wireless name, also known as SSID, will start Plusnet and your password. This is also known as a wireless key and will be a mixture of numbers and letters. This is case sensitive, so please make sure you type it in exactly as shown. Now on your computer, go to the bottom right of your screen and left click on the wireless connection icon. You'll see a list of available networks. Find yours in the list and click connect. Now type in your password exactly as you see it. Just a tip, unclick hide characters to make sure you're typing it in correctly. You'll now be asked for a location for your network. Just select the appropriate option for yourself. It'll either be your home or work network. And that's it, you're connected. To test this, just open up your computer's web browser. For example, Internet Explorer, and you should see a home page. Just type in www.plus.net into the address bar, and when it loads, you're connected. If you need anything else, you can visit www.plus.net/help for more information.